Here's a quick look at the new features and improvements you'll discover in FlexSim 2021 Update 1. It's never been easier to model automated guided vehicles in FlexSim. We've added 4 new templates for AGV systems that can be plugged right into your simulation model. Starting with a basic AGV implementation, these templates gradually add features and sophistication depending on your needs. Check the video description for a link to our easy-to-follow documentation, which will teach you exactly how to set up and use these templates in your next model. FlexSim's simulation control bar has had a refresh, with both interface improvements and exciting new functionality. FlexSim now allows you to define multiple stop times for your model, and you also have the option of toggling these stop times on and off. The runtime area also can now show both elapsed simulation time and the current date time, so you can choose to display one or both times for your simulation runs. You'll also find 2 new buttons in the control bar. The fast forward button runs the model as quickly as possible to the next stop time without rendering any visuals to maximize simulation speed. The skip button is similar to the existing step button, but when it steps to the next event, it also runs all events at that time. This can be useful when you have models with lots of things happening at the same time. FlexSim 2021 Update 1 also brings visual improvements. Indirect lighting in RTX mode has been improved, so you don't have to do your own lighting to cast nice-looking soft shadows. We've also added support for reflections to add another realistic visual element to your FlexSim model. There are also new visualizations in and around conveyors. We've added 6 default bottle shapes you can use to improve the visuals at various stages of a bottling line. Simply add 1 or more of these shapes to the flow item bin, then use the new Bottle Shapes by Label picklist option in the Mass Flow Units properties to show these shapes on your Mass Flow conveyor. We've also added the option to change the roller color in conveyor visualizations. And that's just the start. This version also includes a new travel distance chart template, improvements to timetables and property tables, performance improvements, and much more. Check the description for a link to the release announcement for more details on what's inside. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy FlexSim 2021 Update 1.